We are a quarter mile in the woods, and last time, this was a giant hole in the ground. Today, this is backfilled and the site is prepped for the home. So I wanna walk you through the home's location. We're gonna be installing one of the most unique foundation systems that we ever have, and we're starting kind of out of sequence. So let me walk you through it. Similar to behind me, the home site was originally blasted to break up some of the ledge for what would be the future home location to make sure that we were able to hit the elevation. One of the things that we dealt with was an overblast. And what happens when you overblast is that the ledge is unsuitable to build on top of. So this became a giant hole that we needed to backfill. So the site team came in here in small lifts and brought in material and compacted it to what you see today. What you see today is a lower elevation of what the final home will be. And you see all of these cubes kind of placed throughout. Those are our below slab footings. Those are holding point loads, ridge posts, things like that. And beyond that, you know, you're also seeing something that's done out of sequence, which is all of the underground plumbing. The way that this foundation system works is it is a frost protected slab. You would typically start with your footings, put your walls up, and then the plumber would come on site to do all the underground plumbing. The way that this foundation system works is it is a frost protected slab. There's no typical foundation walls. We are out of sequence in the sense that we are only prepped to the bottom of footing. We're putting our plumbing in now. We're gonna be bringing our electrician in next week to run all of the underground electrical. And then we'll start backfilling on top of that. So if you actually come down here, you'll see how that interacts with the final location. We've laid out on this wall here how we're building up in increments of stone, sand, and then we have 6 inches of insulation. One of the ways that a frost-protected slab-on-grade works is by having continuous insulation, not only just underneath the concrete, but it also extends out and protects the edge of that slab. The reason that we need to do that is beyond just frost protection, this is going to be a polished concrete slab. So in its final condition, we want to make sure that that is really comfortable. You can see kind of the massing of the home in reference to the site. We have started to prep for the septic system down below. From a design perspective, we do have a lot of this ledge left over, which is actually gonna look really nice in terms of the landscape. So when this home is built up to its final elevation, which is probably somewhere about here on that first floor, you're gonna have this outcropping of ledge that hugs the building. And that was really intentional. Vincent and his team came out right before we actually started doing any of the blasting and hammering and chose some of those locations to make sure that we were saving or not removing more than we had to. You also notice behind me that there's this pile of rocks. Right now, the site is built out to access the lower location for the septic, and that's really for machine access. In the final condition, a lot of that material gets scraped back and works up to backfill to the final elevation of the home, so when you're stepping into the home, and that all of those rocks will actually be kind of a rock fall. We're gonna have a steep grade that drops down back to more of a natural decline like the site was originally, and those rocks are gonna be kind of placed throughout the hillside, and then obviously nature in general will continue to grow in between those, really perching this house up on this elevated part of the site, so you're able to capture as much of that water through the view of the home. So it's an exciting part here. We've had weeks and weeks and weeks of site work. We walked you guys through the roadway construction. We're still working through the water line, getting that all the way to the street. But the guys have made great progress, and it's great to see the footings in place. It's great to see the utilities in, which means we're gonna be close to backfilling, bringing this up to grade, getting our foundation in, getting to slab, which is exciting because this home is actually being prefabricated off-site, just like our last project. So once we're at finished slab, we're gonna have panels showing up and this home is gonna go vertical real quick. If you guys are interested in building with us, please reach out below. If you're a builder and find this inspiring, sign up for the Modern Craftsman newsletter. We got a ton of additional stuff on that newsletter just for you.